All right, we're back to finish this thing off. Getting close to decision time on what to do. I'm guessing I can solve it non-violently, like four of the last five Fallout DLCs I've played, which is everyone except Honest Hearts, the one set in Zion, where I let Joshua Graham kill the Raider leader.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand.
I'm not going to tell you, the
You
citizens
sure
of Far
got
Harbor, about
my kids ain't gonna
that
believe
their
this.
leader got murdered and replaced with the census yet.
Every hole.
Fishing. Fog.
I went and ditched all my marine armor back in Sanctuary, so I'm sure not to lose it somewhere. It's a pretty awesome looking set. It's up there with the Desert Ranger armor from New Vegas, but the stats are just, I gotta keep what I have for stats.
Who's there?
Oh, that guy's resilient.
Thank you.
But die already.
Take that weapon.
I do wonder how they plan to launch that submarine missile when the submarine's obviously disabled in that dry dock.
Thank you.
Got it. Grab that.
Good plan.
Guess how that guy died.
Hey.
Do something for you?
Grab that.
Should have polished that bottle of whiskey off before he went.
Sweet.
That was about. Trying to get a launch code after the apocalypse.
Yes.
One more stop before we head back to Arcadia. Arcadia, rather.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Let's see, where do I gotta go for this code?
Thank you.
where to go. That's not even worth picking up. Wouldn't the Children of Adam want me to use the launch key to destroy the nucleus? That message down there, they don't add the while secretly wanting to fire a nuclear warhead. I gotta do a manual save here. Always do that before the end of the main quest. So I know not to delete it.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So what was in my memory banks?
I didn't want to believe you at first.
Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
Nick talking over him.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth, so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found.
A
I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now.
Is that what you call justice? Because I sure don't.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
So you did all of that on your own. No one else in Acadia is involved.
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. Even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
It's a gray area, but what's done is done, so...
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused.
That didn't seem to stop it before.
As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the Children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus with someone willing to forgive Far Harbor and work towards reconciling.
There must be another way. We could make things right.
None that I can see. The authority of the High Confessor is absolute. The Children of Atom won't see the need for peace unless he changes his mind.
All right. Tell me what your plan is.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
You really think you can get together a convincing replacement?
Yes. Helping synths recover what they've lost means we've had to become familiar with memory wipes and facial reconstruction. And I knew Tectus very well when I was still living in the submarine base. I'll use that as the basis for our replacement's new memories. You simply need to deal with the real Confessor Tectus while I prepare a volunteer.
Do we have to kill the High Confessor?
It would be the most reliable way of dealing with him. But any method that removes Tectus from power indefinitely should work.
Are the children going to stand down just because this replacement tells them to?
Dissent may arise, but the children have seen what happens to those who speak out. Our replacement will leverage that fear to serve the greater good.
Sounds shady, I'm down.
Okay. I'll do it. Ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed. But I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
See if you can tell him about the other tapes.
Martin's refuge turns up something useful. Now, what did you need?
I should get going.
Of course.
Like, I'm gonna have to redo this after the recording to get the achievement for that one quest. See if I can get out of here without getting a Radiant quest.
I don't have time.
What's going on now?
Hey.
I'm listening.
He's got his radiation in the shelter.
Sub's launch key.
I hope we haven't disappointed you too greatly. I'd hate to anger our landlord.
I believe
it's not
I'll
a
survive.
Transaction, Dima.
But
Adam
am I
requires
mistaken?
Nothing of us.
Does your
he
god
has
not
us a
require
to
you die in a nuclear blast?
Greater.
Is that
to divide
not
our
why you've taken up
mortal
in the
frames and bring life to millions of new worlds? We are simply accepting the opportunity his glow presents. Whatever form it may take.
So if you found the launch key, you wouldn't use it?
That I don't know.
Are you afraid?
I'd be mad to say I wasn't. But we've made a home for ourselves here. Friends. A family.
A place you belong.
Exactly. The Nucleus. It is a blessing of the truest order. It would be hard to leave such a gift, even if it is for another. But regardless, the key is lost. So, until Adam sees fit to return it, I dare say you're stuck with us.
I believe I'll survive.
Thank you for coming so quickly.
I heard about the execution. I can't believe they killed your missionary, Mark. I'm sorry.
Brother Andrews, a good soul. The fault is mine. If I'd realized things had become so tense in Far Harbor, I would have never let him leave. They blame us for the fog overrunning the town, Dima. And now, the children. It's Tectus. He won't listen. He wants to prepare for war.
Do you believe the others will follow him?
Time was. I would have laughed at such a notion. Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst in them. Fury, hate. It was tolerable when it was just Tectus. Dima, something must be done.
Exile?
Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
You know as well as I. They're not meant for this place. The fog grows thicker every year. How long before the condensers are finally overwhelmed? It's not banishment, Dima. It's mercy.
I'm sorry, Martin, but no. They have as much right to be here as you do.
Right? This place is trying to kill them! And now my people are at my throat because of the mess you created by allowing them to stay. And if you can't recognize that, then I suppose there's no reason for you to be here. I think you should go.
Martin, please. This can be solved in other ways.
Get out!
Very well. We'll talk again when you come to your senses.
I don't think he ever did. Grey Garden's on its own. It's got over 300 defense, so if it can't survive with that, then, they're SOL.
So, Dima, I've got a question. Why do you even call me Nick? Didn't you know me before the personality imprint?
You didn't have names inside the Institute. And after the personality experiments started, the only name you ever called yourself was Nick Valentine. If there's another name you'd prefer, I'd be happy to.
No? I like the name. When you wear something for a long time, it kind of seeps into you, you know?
Of course.
Dima, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Oh. Some grim material to work with. There. No pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here, and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
How are preparations coming along with the replacement?
The initial stages have gone well. Though the reduced time frame raises some concerns, but he should be ready by the time the deed is done.
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
I'm gonna cut it one more time here, and I'll rejoin it when I fast travel to the nucleus.